Hello, Keymaster here. Today it's package day. I have here a package from Foxy3, Red Cat Imaging. I'm pretty sure you know him, but I will put a link to his channel in the description below. So, Tom, thank you very much for sending me this package here. Let's have a look. I just started to open it, so it doesn't take too much time to open it. And now I'm really curious what's inside. I just know one thing, or maybe two. So I think I put it aside. There's a letter. Ah. It's in German. Have fun with the challenge logs. Ah, yeah. Very nice. Thank you. Marzipankartoffeln. Ah, ich liebe Marzipankartoffeln. Awesome. Thank you very much. This is great. So, ach, sorry. Marzipankartoffeln. Ah, this looks like a challenge lock. Don't want to destroy the package. Let's have a look. Ah, it's in Union. Touch too much by Papa Smurf. Oh, nice. This is the first challenge lock made by Papa Smurf. Wow, and it looks perfect. Nice. Another challenge lock. Corbin. Frank Stein by, oh no. By Albert Lebel. Oh, he makes so tough challenge logs. Oh my God. I'm scared now. And another challenge lock. Yes. Stuck in the middle, pinned by Bronx Lockpicker 60. Awesome. Yeah, it's really stuck in the middle. Nice. So much fun with challenge blocks in the next couple of weeks. Yeah, thank you, Tom. I will definitely send you some locks back. I have made some challenge locks. I think I have made five or so. I will send you a couple of them, of course. hope. Chenish Locks 2, I think they are from Wolfgang. I've seen him picking these locks, and he he wrote in the comments that he knows to whom he will send them. So that's me. Awesome. Yeah, they are really, really interesting challenge locks. Ah, steel pinnings. Git or done. I'm not sure if I think I've picked this lock, but I'm not sure. I have to check my list of challenge locks I picked. I picked some challenge locks by steel pinnings. But, or I pick it again. Oops, why not? And another challenge lock. Child's Play number 4, Chucky. Ah, Boy Bilbo 81. Also another challenge lock maker that I don't have any locks picked so far. Yeah, really nice. Yeah, it works. Awesome. So, what have we now? What were the challenge locks? What have I here? Yeah. I know what's inside. Pretty awesome. You know that Foxy does a lot of 3D printing, and this one here, let's see, is a glowing, as you can see, a glowing follower. Awesome. This is really great. Thank you very much. This is really a nice follower. Great. So, Tom, thank you very much for all the locks. I will send you some locks back, of course. I'm just doing some other packages, but I will not forget you. So, thank you for watching. Have a nice day and bye.